Hi family members, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your home girl. You know how it is now. You know how they do. I don't know what to say. Okay guys, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your home girl, Ashidemis, and of course you're watching Ashidemis Football Noble, Ashidemis Empire. And if you're new here, you know the deal now. You're very, very welcome. There are plenty spaces for you to sit down, chill, relax. We have a lot of things going on here, and after everything, we deserve menu 7, and we also have souvenir for you. So, you guys, if you know you're actually new here, you're welcome. I said it the other time. You're welcome. And if you're one of my old and ardent followers, thank you so much for always watching my videos. Like and share, subscribe. Okay, so yeah, if you're one of my other 19 followers, thank you so much for just watching my videos, liking, sharing, commenting, and all of that. But it's all welcome. So, family, today's video will actually be different as usual. If you know you are new here, I've told you are welcome. Now, if you want to open my link, click that subscribe button and the notification bell so that anytime I post a new video, you'll be like one of the first to get notified. See, here you know that after click that subscribe button and watch my other video. Don't come and watch this video anyway. It's actually free. Say you understand. Click it, Benye. But if you know you want to kabuku, don't click it. Please. You will not kabuku. Jesus, don't go and allow any of us to kabuku. I beg. Subscribe and watch my other videos. I don't just need domad subscriber that you just be increasing the number. Then you're not watching my video. Go make sense. Oh, movie share videos. You need men. Winnie. So family, see this video. Oh god, the heat is this light, they emit heat. So family, see this video will be different as usual, as I said. And today we'll be unboxing two items. I don't know if you call them two items. But you've already seen it. So what is there again to unbox? So why I'm actually doing this? And some of you be like, this is just water bottle. Seem to be water bottle when you watch a video. You'll be like, is it because of water bottle I'm doing this video? Yes, because of water bottle. Because so many people do not actually take their health seriously, especially my fellow Nigerians. See, if I had to count many people that should have suffered from kidney problem, this one problem, almost everybody. How many of you actually used to drink water? Kanu? I mean, some of you be like, if you drink water, it's urinate, you gotta use to urinate. It's skinny corn. Anyways, that aside, first of all. So, me unboxing this with you, revealing it, I'll be reviewing it, and every other thing. This is for my upcoming videos on how to drink water. So, there was this post I actually saw on Instagram when a doctor was, I think it's a blood carrier or something, when a doctor was like, we should learn to drink water and everything. Then I tried to read comments, and when I saw that majority of people, they don't drink water, like, so people do not like drinking water. They say that it's not fun for them. So the water is not fun, it's not fun for anybody, but there's some way you can just try to practice it, practice the habits, learn it and everything. I've had a pack of juice in my house for the past how many months, and I've taken just two. For me, I prefer just taking my water. If I ever take anything, that's why the video is coming up. So after telling you guys about this water bottle, and that's how I'll be telling, because I really want to make drinking water fun for everybody, because water is can never, the effect of water can actually not be underestimated. For a layman, you might actually think that you're just drinking water now, you urinate and urinate, but medically water is really very good. If you touch my cheek, see how elastic my cheek is. See how elastic it is. Some people, if you touch this thing, it will be very stiff. And most of you know, I'm not the type that does beauty routine, face routine. And that's why my pimples and my black spots is actually even taking time to go, because I'm not faithful to it. Though I cleared my pimples because I was overtime, but this black spot, I am not faithful to it, and that's why it's like taking forever to go. I'm not that type that wake up in the morning, do this one, do that one. One of those things that actually has kept me to actually keep that glowing soft skin is water. Most times when I go, people go, "Oh my body, lady, can you cancel your skin so?" Because I do not funny enough. If I'm not stepping out of the house, I don't actually even cream my body. Even if I will cream my body, I'll just cream only my hand and my leg, depending on the top part of my body that is exposed. So if I'm inside there, I know they cream. And I will actually have add water here. Like, if I finish bathing, my hand will be white and everything. I don't cream every time. So people don't want to sleep cream, don't want to kidney con cream. Anyways, this video is not about that. If you want more on this, make sure you subscribe to my second channel, keep me up with Ashidemi. Who I'll be telling you all those basic things. There's something that you guys see like is normal thing. I've been using my body cream now since the beginning. Was it the beginning of this year? I've been since last day. That cream is still full. I'm even looking for somewhere to dash. It's not about when you use one cream, you're in your kidney. You are what you eat, you are what you consume. I say this every single time. You are what you eat. Some people will be eating drugs, eating this one and everything, and then you'll be looking for one skin therapy, one skin disease to look fine. How now? How? Don't you know that the skin generates, the skin repair itself from inside? You do not know that one. You think it's what you are gonna apply on the surface that will make it to keep looking fresh. Okay now, let them keep taking money from you. So for those of us that we don't have to spend $1 billion on skin and everything, as you can see how elastic like my face is. I see how very soft my skin is. Can you see how very elastic it is? Elastic. Now, the way I'm doing this sample, touch yourself. How is it? How is your skin? If you like, use 1 million skincare on your body. And that's why those Instagram vendor skincare, you know, me man be more similar, be clinical. Now it's just to be selling cream for you. I'm not saying maybe this cream do not work or you don't have to care about your external, but 99% of the time, whatever you need for a glowing skin is from your inside, not from outside. If it was from outside, as I know the cream, my body for don't break. But see, when you touch me, like, it will just go smooth. You just go, and that's why it's actually easy for me to skip bath at times. Like, I told you I don't bath every day. As you're looking at me like this, I've never had my bath this morning. I just put on this earring, put white lipstick. I just let me make this video. So when you are natural, when your body is natural, when your skin is natural, you don't have to be doing makeup. At least when I see all these big celebrities, and they always eat makeup, make kilo shelle, kilo day. I think just wear only earring, use white lip gloss and everything. Do video. Because it's not sure for them, but once you show for what we're so beautiful. We're so beautiful. Oh, we're so beautiful. Oh. We don't need to bathe, we don't need to do makeup. Just appear like this. I'm proud of how we are. So I really want you guys, my family members that you are following me. So you know, play fresh, yes, skinny and fresh. You understand? And then I want to go video on me. People that are my family members, your skin is could make sense. This one you don't have to spend $1 billion on anything. That is why the most natural thing comes very cheap. You just need to change your life. So family, here today I'll be unboxing these two water bottle with you. Before now, this is what I use as my water bottle. Because I felt like, why would I buy a water bottle? Like I just use water bottle money, silly and everything. But I'll tell you why I stopped using. And if you watch my video on when I was celebrating my 6,000 subscribers, you know, this is what I was drinking from. In your mind, you think I just need to buy the water. Even I use a water dispenser. I just need to put it in this bottle, like, maybe if I'm in the room, it's easy for me to just take like that. But most times, you have to wash and everything. And truly, water is to get boring to drink. Times used to get boring. But you just have to learn it. So I've been unboxing these two with you. So I bought this one initially, but why I bought this one was, okay, first of all, let's unbox it. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So I got this one for, what's the name? Shizuki, I'll be waiting. I got this one for 1,300. He is here very mature and everything is it. And I actually got this in a pharmacy. The pharmacy, they actually sell provision store. Even if you cannot get it from a pharmacy, you can actually get it from the market. Even if you cannot get it from the market, you can go to all these kiddie store. I saw some of these things on Instagram. How much they are selling it? Some will say it's 7,000. Some will say it's 10,000. Some will say it's 1 million. Love you, water bottle. And see how very beautiful this is. Can you believe I actually got this one for 1,300? Inside the pharmacy, I'm very sure that can't be it a motive. I mean, like 1,000 naira. So at times, maybe that's one of those things that actually discourage people from buying water bottle. Look at that very fine, mature, and unique this is for 1,300 naira only. And it is this region that things are costly. 2021 October, that I bought it 1,300 naira. So very fine. And this thing it is. So you don't have to break the bank. You don't have to spend billions of them. You don't have to buy water bottle 10,000. Kilo shale. Are you the water of life? So just as low as 1,300. But you can actually get it cheaper depending on where you are and everything. So this is anytime I make unboxing video and I tell you the price, this is just for you to actually have the price. So that nobody will buy. Even if you see somebody selling it, price it 500. They might try get bolati. You can even start from 200. And that's how you buy it to do it now. So now let me open this. So opening this, it has out of first. And one thing I actually liked about it is, first of all, I like the color because it's like a dark color, gray color. It is like a dirt absorbent, like that. Something like most times something that is you take all the time, move all around and everything should actually be like that color, totally absorb color. And oh my goodness. Hi. So they took the light and I'm just going to continue with my torchlight. That ring light. I'm going to use my torchlight. That's one of those struggles of Nigerian YouTuber. Because I never love this video. Into ship because I've been postponing posting for me. My goodness, I'm not happy. It's not as lower my mirror. So another fact that I like it was that is that it actually has a filter. Yeah. And because it's actually transparent, it actually has this this silica gel like that inside. And then I think I can see something else. This one is for what? That's what it's inside. So this is actually really nice, and another thing I like about it is because it's very very portable, it's very handy, and it's looking very mature. Like you can just carry it like this, like you can take a walk, maybe when you're walking in the garden, going to your office, good, like you can even take it when you're going out. Like it's not children but just kidding. See how mature it is. When you want to take your water, just open it like this, sip it. This key now, this guy now, you don't understand. I hope you understand that. So that's one thing I like about this, and the fact that it's actually transparent. So in my subsequent videos on teaching you how to drink water and everything, you understand the effect of this transparent side. So this one, why I actually got it, because I wanted to get one, why I actually got it was the fact that at times, especially now that it's quite sunny and all of that, you get, but it's quite sunny, at times everywhere will be hot, you feel like drinking hot water. So I felt like if this one is kind of plastic, is all this unbreakable plastic, if you put it inside the fridge and it gets freeze up, come on, you should not go and break. So that's why I got this one that is complete plastic, and it's even written there, this is cold water bottle. And I got this one, guess how much? 1,000 naira. For this one, you can actually get it too as a normal water bottle, but I just felt like it's looking too simple. It's looking like all this common, this thing. I really don't like it. Look at this one now. This one, If you see this one, this one is a gay, and this one is a gay, and you're a guy. Which one you first say hello to? You say hello to this one now. You better say packaging. So just the same. So that's why I'm using only this one for my hot water. Sorry, I keep saying hot water, cold water bottle. And then. So, and it's even written there that it can actually cool and freeze. I didn't even check out this one, but even with normal sense, you know what can stay in your fridge and everything now. But in reality, I am going to be removing this label from it, because once you start putting it in the fridge now, everything is gonna weaken. You understand? It's actually nice. So there are different ways to actually incorporate water into your meal. So make sure you stay subscribed and make sure you keep following me. Make sure you click the notification bell so that anytime I post a new video, you'll be like one of the first to get notified. And you don't even have to wait for me to post the video. Please make sure you drink enough of water. If you like how elastic my skin is, drink water. Drink enough water. If you want urinate, urinate. If you want urinate, urinate. Make sure to always drink enough water. Enough water. And that's why I'm going to be using this. And this one actually has measurements, like calibrations and everything. So you know how much water you're drinking a day and everything. So make sure to stay tuned. So I actually wanted to show you guys how I'm washing this. But since they've taken the lights, I cannot be moving camera with my lamp up and down. So one thing is, you actually boil your water 100% boiled. I think I have a video on how to wash silicone wares on my skin, 100% boiled. Then after you allow it to cool down, let it just be warm, because this is actually plastic and this is skinny, so we don't want it to melt now, you understand? So once it's actually 100% boiled, what else you will do is, once it's now warm, you pour it inside your a bowl in kitchen, a clean bowl. No, before you pour inside a clean bowl. So once it's warm, you pour in your liquid soap, just more, then pour in the water that is warm, so that when you are pouring it, it just do shuku shuku, then just put this thing inside, more like you soak it there till for like 31 hours or till cold, yeah, so that all the smell, all the BPA, all the chemical, everything can actually just leave there, and then you rinse with very very warm water as well. Clean the soap, to clean the everything very very well. And you can see, and that reason why I chose this, for the fact that the mouth is actually big, I can put my sponge inside and then do it like this, you understand? I like most water bottle, this one too as well. So I'm not happy as they took this list. I'm not saying what I'm supposed to, I'm not happy. This thing just time my mirror. So family, if you actually love and enjoy this video, make sure to click the subscribe button, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And of course, and as usual, stay tuned. I'll see you in my very next video. Thanks for watching and bye. Please don't forget to always drink water. Water is important. No matter how much you spend on your skincare products, you still need to drink a lot of water. You need to eat a lot of food. You need to eat healthy. It's not every time you eat outside. Even if you want to eat outside, eat better food. Don't be all those sugar, kidney corn, junks and everything. Make sure to eat correctly. I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.